All right, guys.
So here we go. This is our CrossFit DGA at home workout number two. This is just going to be some body weight movements again. So still not adding any implements. We'll do another video separate of that with some dumbbells and kettlebells. Super easy to add that in. But today, this workout is just going to be body weight only. Okay. The format is going to be an EMOM. We're going to rotate through three exercises. Okay. So the first exercise is going to be a we're going to call it a shoot through. First exercise is going to be a shoot through. At least that's what we call it. You may call it something different. Show you what that looks like, kind of give you the rough tutorial on that. The other one is going to be a push-up, and then the other one is going to be a wall sit. So each minute will rotate, so it'll be about 30, 35 seconds of work, and then rotate on the minutes, okay? So the shoot through, just going to be here in this position. So knees off the ground, kind of close to the ground here, elbows locked out, we'll shoot through to the side. To each side, okay? And we'll go for 30 seconds. We'll go wall sit for 30 seconds. So it looks like this here. And we'll go push-ups here for 30 seconds. Okay, so if you elevate your hands to a bench or a block or a box or whatever you want to elevate your hands to, it's going to decrease the amount of body weight that you actually have to push. It's going to make your form better for the long run, but it also allows you to move through the full range of motion as well. So here we go. I'll do one round for you. You can go as slow as you want to, speed it up. The goal here would be just to be consistent with your reps for your rounds. So that was 30 seconds there. You can always add weight. If you have some weights for your wall sit. So wall sit here. To our push-up. So obviously this is one round. If you go 6 minutes, that would be two. If you go 9 minutes, that would be three. I think you guys get the idea. So whatever your comfort level is, your skill level, so we can go push-ups on the bench. So all the way down, touch, back up. All right, so that was one full round, so 3 minutes of work. And just remember, make sure that you talk with a physician about starting any training program. Obviously, we're not physicians here, we're not doctors, and we can't sign off on you being able to participate in an exercise program, so make sure you get that done before you start any exercise program. Thank you so much, have a great day.